13-year-old fisherman from Bundoora has landed a mammoth 150-kilogram tuna. Daniel Lazarevski's giant catch off the coast of Portland could potentially beat his own world record. Dougal Beattie explains.
Off the coast of Portland, a battle is on with a giant from the deep blue.
That's what I'm talking about.
13-year-old Daniel Lazarevski reeled in the huge beast in just 35 minutes. Then, with the help of three men, the whopping bluefin tuna was hauled on board. The mighty catch officially weighing in at a staggering 149.4 kilograms and potentially a new junior world record.
What do you reckon, mate?
Big fish.
Yeah?
Very big.
Back home in Bundoora, Daniel is still on cloud nine after his Easter Monday feat.
Oh, it was unbelievable. I couldn't believe it when I first came in the boat. It was that big.
It was under the watchful eye of Dad Nick that Daniel guided home the fish.
It was amazing. You've really got to give credit where it's due. He really did well on the rod. He's a composed angler.
But the teen is no stranger to taking on big fish. At just 10 years old, he claimed his first world record with a 116-kilogram tuna. His latest capture taking far less effort to land.
He was quite lazy and just stayed up the top of the water. And we just drove the boat towards the fish and we got it in 35 minutes.
The tuna will be mounted for Daniel's bedroom wall, hoping there's plenty more out there for the young man in the sea. Dougal Beattie, Nine News.